Rudiger to take the final penalty for Real Madrid. 1-2-3, and then he scored. Real Madrid are through to the semi-finals of the Champions League. Penalty once again, Rudiger. Yeah, he scored. He almost missed the penalty because the goalkeeper went to the right direction. Real Madrid are through to the semi-finals of the Champions League, and they will be playing against Bayern Munich. Congratulations to the Madrid team.